Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Trill puzzle. Maybe you remember from a previous video of mine this puzzle, which is now the commercial hypno twist. And here we have these spiral pieces, or actually helical pieces, that move through each other, and where you can infinitely fidget. However, this is not really a puzzle, it's a fidget, but you can easily take it apart. So I turned this into a puzzle by adding a few little knobs that you can see here, and for instance here. So if you try to turn it apart, then it blocks, so you can't take it apart. And even though you can switch pieces in order, so that's the same, you can't take it apart. So it's now a puzzle. How to take it apart? Well, the trick with this puzzle is that all these little knobs have been placed slightly differently. So some of them closer together, some of them further apart. So the trick is that if you try to just take one piece out, for instance like this, it will never work, because I have made the alignment such that for none of those combinations it works. So the trick is that you don't need to take one of them, but you need to take two of them together. So you first try to turn out as much as possible, then you take two of these inside out, like this, and then everything comes apart. And obviously, when you have taken the puzzle apart, then you can take it into pieces. And to make things more difficult, the puzzle was designed such that we have five pieces, so they can be in all kinds of different orders, but only one of those orders can be put together. All of these others cannot. And also, if you start from the wrong direction, for instance from outside in, then you'll also get blocked, which makes it a highly confusing puzzle. So the question that I would like to ask you about this puzzle is, obviously it's now 3D printed in nylon, but what material should this puzzle be really made of? Thank you for watching.